Last week we posted a video of the Bunker Hill station and we got a lot of questions about the depth of the station. It is about 120 feet deep, which is equivalent to about 13 stories, making it the deepest subway station in the Southwest United States region. And yes, it is deeper than the Wilshire, Vermont station on the BND lines. But that station has that really long escalator. This station doesn't have escalators, but it does have long elevator shafts.